representing their countries, that is the Dutch and England.
Well, tell us, because you've got your family in the crowd quite often, you know, they're listening to the national anthem while you're standing there, and it's one of those days that you don't tend to forget. Very proud for these players.
This is Scotland's day today. We'll see how they play. Anderson. England getting the ball. Good effort. Is Sterling. Henderson. Kane. Armstrong. Well, that's a good challenge between the two of them there. Maguire. Rose. It's come out for a throw.
Training ground routine that worked pretty well until the shot.
Jordan Henderson. Now they've run the ball back and trying to make something of it quickly.
Yeah, the goalie was rooted to the spot there.
We feel good about that. A really strong and clean tackle. Excellent control in a tight area. Maguire. Kane. Armstrong. Keep the ball at the moment. Armstrong. James Forrest. Giving the opposition a problem with their interpassing. Turnover there that we didn't expect. Could be dangerous. It's coming in now. That will end the threat, at least for the moment.
Shot's up!
Got in and blocked it. And Phillips.
across the field to try and switch the play.
But it's all to play for. Wouldn't be surprised to see a comeback in that second half.
England certainly held the edge in the first half. They hold the lead. Second half about to start. And he's found the guy he could switch the play to and came up with a pass as well. Excellent. You can see what he was trying to do, but the pass wasn't on. It was a bad ball, as it turned out. Forrest. Stop and get the throw. Substitution time. It's a real tussle between the two of them to try and get the ball. Foul by the England player. But another save. Just a heavy touch, the opposition can take the ball away. And Phillips. Jordan Henderson. He stood in for the tackle. Kane. To make a substitution now. And that is the post is hit, and it's a goal kick. That's going to be an alteration now, and with the team trailing, you can understand why he's going to make it. Thank you. tackle, well up the pitch as well. England's free kick.
It's not often you see that happen, and I wasn't expecting it, I must admit.
As a match, it was rather one-sided, wasn't it? Because of the capacity of one team to dominate the football.
It was a football lesson. It was pretty humiliating for the inferior team. They just didn't get into it.